I got nuts in my throat, dude. It sucks. I shouldn't have ate that before stream. That always happens to me. You want my opinion? Do you get an RTX 3700 or a couch and an Xbox Series X? All right, look. This, if I were you, 100% upgrade the PC. If it was me, I prefer a PC. I prefer playing. I prefer having a Steam library that carries with you every generation and emulation and it's like the perfect media player. You know, you can play any type of whatever. Elden Rings is broken on a PC. You bought it and it's not... Alright, so... That I've heard. So that might be a problem. There's no fix for that? Like, even like... You know, player-created fixes? Nothing? I mean... So that's one thing you'll never have to worry about with the Xbox... Or console gaming in general, is you'll never have to worry about like your personal experience, like being fail, because it's like either everybody's good or nobody's good. So you know that's the console way. I don't know, man. It's tough. I feel like we're kind of at the end of consoles as we know it. I will say this. This is actually might sway your opinion one way or another. I have heard that Nvidia has said that the chip shortage and all that is going to be gone soon. Like the shortage will be over and you will no longer be unable to get graphics cards at retail price. And that was an official statement. I mean, they've been pretty open. Everybody's been pretty open about the outage or the shortage, rather, right? Nobody has been like, yeah, we'll get them. And then they just don't. You know, they've pretty much been saying, yeah, like we have a shortage and it's not looking good. But yeah, man, I'll tell you. Even at MSRP, they're $500, $800. That's true. Yeah, dude. Personally, if you're going to weigh the pros and cons, obviously, like, an Xbox is, like, the cheaper, quicker, easier. But if you ask me for, like, a player experience and, like, gaming and stuff like that, as a person who plays Doom, and I've recently gotten back into playing multiplayer Doom, like, on people's servers, and I've recently gotten it back into emulation... And I've gotten into all these things that would require you to be running a PC. And you need a couch. Well, that changes things. Tell you what, man. It honestly sounds like you really want an Xbox. So, I'd follow my gut in that case. I would follow my gut because. Yeah, if you're tired of all the BS about like you know Elden Rings not running well on your system and if you're tired of that experience, whoa, there's an invisible dude. You see that? How do you do that? Like, you could see the stars through his face. Like, that's not black. That's like, invisible. You don't have a cheap rig. You have a 37 GT 1070. That's what I have. That's, like, exactly what I have. And I'm extremely happy with it. So you're not happy with that? Oh, it's specifically the Elden Ring experience, I guess, right? That's what's doing it. Well, Yeah, I mean, I would say if you could get one. Yeah, the 1070 is amazing. That's what I have. It is absolutely, like, it's been an absolute pleasure working with this. Oops. Working with this thing. Like, I run things on high settings, too. I have a Ryzen 7? I have a Ryzen 7, I think 16 gigs of RAM. And a 1070, and it's been absolute, like, perfect. And that's including streaming. Like, I stream, you know, these games and I play them too. OLED monitors? Yeah, you know. Hold on, let's see if I can pull this off. Yes! I did! I got the best of all worlds by that. Please no. Come on. Yeah, I mean, my monitor, I think, is just a regular LED, but it's like, what is it? It's like a 4K, 1440, no, it's a 4K that can do 144 hertz. Yeah, I'm pretty utilitarian about my PC. Like, I don't want my PC to be like the top of everything, because I feel like that's usually when you run into problems. Because, you know, when you're high end, you're high end but high expectations. So for me, it's like I play my games. Haven't really had a problem, but also. My expectation. Aw, shit face cockmaster. What panel is it? What my monitor? It's a BenQ. BENQ. I don't know the exact model number. Actually, wait, maybe it does say it on here. I could probably pull it up on my monitor. It says BenQ Zowie XL. The panel? I don't know. I don't know what you're asking about. Sorry. Maybe I'm not as savvy as I should be. TN IPS. I think it's a TN. I feel like I had this conversation before and I didn't know what it meant, so I had to look it up, and I feel like it was TN, and TN was like the lower choice. Does that sound right? But yeah, if you look it up, it's like a BenQ. Yo, what's up, 514? Oh my god. Yo, Zordon's in the house with the beautiful emotes. Dude, I ate like a bunch of peanuts right before I went live, and like I have just like peanut chunks in like the corners of my mouth, and it's driving me nuts. If you're upgrading from TN, go OLED. Yeah, we're doing all right. We're just we're talking. It sounds like Zordon has been disappointed by how Elden Rings was running, and he seems interested in going the Xbox route and not having to worry about upgrading his PC. Honestly, I would go with that, because I feel like the next PC upgrade by the time. By the time the Xbox is no longer viable, there's going to be like a significant PC upgrade. You know what I mean? Disappointed isn't understood. Yeah, I mean, I have heard that Elden Ring's friggin' runs like garbage. Okay, Nightbot, you need to chill out, all right? I didn't realize I set it to be so horny. Yo, that was a nice maneuver I did there with the piranha plant. Holy shit. Oh my god, why does this happen to me? Oh, I'm so bad. That last jump right there. There we go. Okay. Yeah, dude. I think if I were you, it sounds like Xbox is the way to go. It definitely sounds like Xbox is the way to go. And I think if you have your Xbox and you use that for games that like are problematic on the PC, by the time it's time to upgrade your PC, like you'll be able to make a better decision and you'll have more options, I think. Because you have the same PC as me, dude, and I still love it. I like it works so well. Like it plays, it runs everything that I want it to. But if I were to get Elden Rings, I'd probably get it on console. The next gen Nvidia cards look like dog shit. Honestly, like I agree. I feel like the 30 series was kind of meh. Like, everybody's talking about, like, ray tracing and everything, like, it's the greatest thing in the world. I mean, I play these games, and I watch other people play it, and I'll be honest, man, like, if ray tracing is it, then I could wait till there's a bigger upgrade. I honestly could see myself not upgrading my PC unless I need to, until, like, the 50 series. So like right now we're on the 30. I'm sure 40 has been talked about. And 50 would be after that. And that's probably when I'm going to upgrade. Oh, also feel free to join if you're not in this game. By all means, hop on in. Let's play together. I am testing Community Night. This is my new setup here that I've made. So what I was trying to do before, right? So here, let me run it back. So I stopped doing camera because it looked like shit with bad lighting, right? If I didn't have good lighting, it looked really bad. And then when I did have good lighting, it hurt my eyes. So it was like a lose-lose. There was just no way I was able to look good and enjoy myself, like not getting a headache from the eye strain of the lights, right? So it's like, what do you do, right? I took the camera off and just left it at that. Then I realized you can hook your iPad up to be a camera, and the iPad has some really good capability as far as you know, light substitute, you know, low light settings and stuff. So I was like, all right, maybe that'll work. So I hooked that up. But then I was trying it today. It kept going off sync. It kept losing sync. You know, like the voice, the lip sync, the sync that it had also with the game. Like it would be very obviously like what's happening on screen is not what's happening on camera at the same time. It was just a clusterfuck. Then I had the stupidest, easiest solution. This is my new light. You ready? So you could go regular, you could go low light, you could go high light, all the way up as much as you want. Right? You can just keep going. Big light, little light, big light, big light. How am I doing that, you ask? I created a white rectangle, a 16 by 9 rectangle, saved it as a PNG, and I just resize it on my screen. That's just a white picture, a picture of a white rectangle that I keep enlarging and shrinking, and that's my light, and it doesn't hurt my eyes, and I could use my camera. I think this looks all right, right? This is what it looks like without it, which not too bad, but when I play Doom or something, it looks like total ass. But yeah, so that's it. I don't know if I want to do this all the time, but certainly when I'm doing community stuff like Mario Kart and all that. Might have been early. Nope, we're good. So yeah, all this time, I could have just, I could have been streaming with the camera on, just using the white rectangle. But I'm doing great. I haven't played in this level in so long. Like, who picks this level? This level sucks. Oh yeah, also I picked up Mario Party Superstars. So once this Friday comes, we could go rock some Mario Party Superstars. I'm really bummed that Super Mario Party didn't get like a good reaction from people. It sucks because I had that one. So I basically had to buy two Mario Party games. That's okay. I got Mario Party, Mario Kart, and Splatoon. Those are going to be... my three... For now, those are going to be my big three community games. No. Yeah. Ooh, I almost came in first, too. That he's first. I just missed him with a red shell. Also, Zordon, from our conversation, my final answer, I think Xbox. Because I think right now we are between generations as far as PCs go. So to upgrade your PC now, I don't think that's what you want to do. I think right now, between generations, if you need an upgrade, I would get an Xbox and wait and see what the next generation of PCs has to offer. Final answer. The four NVIDIA cards will be power hungry. They'll tone it down in five. I think so too. I have a feeling that I'm gonna end up buying the 50 series, whatever. Like by then, I will need to upgrade my PC. I think. Right now. The 1070 is fine. 1070 and the Switch I'm good. I'm happy. That being said, though, I was gonna buy Elden Rings, and now I'm kind of sad. I guess I'll get it on PS4. I was gonna get Stranger of Paradise on PS4, the new Final Fantasy game. Hold off till Black Friday. I mean, it's been so hard to get. I've been trying. I've been legit trying, man. Although, like I said, I have been avoiding actual stores the past few years. I've been doing everything online. But, like, Best Buy, you can check your local store. I never see it available. But I don't know, maybe it would be a different story if I just walked in. But I'm certainly not going on Black Friday, I'll tell you that much. I hate Black Friday, dude. No, dude. Oh, the Steam sale. Yes. Yeah, that definitely. Yeah, I've decided that. What is it? There's a bunch of games that I wanted. There was Kirby, the new Kirby game, Elden Rings, and Stranger of Paradise. Those are three games that I absolutely do want. However, those are three games that I am willing to wait till I can get at a discount. Fuck off, man! Damn, I just couldn't catch up to him, man. But yeah, those are the games I could wait for. For now, I'm happy. I've already got a backlog of 2022 games. I haven't started Triangle Strategy yet. I haven't started. I think that there's another one. There's Triangle Strategy. Now that I'm thinking about it, I can't name it off the top of my head. But yeah, there was a couple games that I wanted to play through. All right. 514 is in the house. Were you in the last race? I didn't look at the roster last time. I feel like everybody likes this coconut mall. Shit. Oh, direct hit. Four, you love Donkey Kong. Love the dong. Oh my god. Is that you? You. Shit. I am so susceptible to just coming into a complete stop. Wow. Cool. Here we go. No. Yes. I forgot the Piranha Plant could get rid of items even if they're behind you. No! Fuck! Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna lose now. Was I in third? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah! Shoot. Damn, man. You don't like the triangle strategy aesthetic? I don't know, man. It just looks super fun to me. I freaking love those games. I love Final Fantasy Tactics. And it looks like that. So it looks like a combination of Octopath and Final Fantasy Tactics. So I'm pretty excited. Interesting shortcut there. Somebody stole my horn! Oh no! That was a good defensive item to have. Please don't hit the tree. I hit the tree. Fuck. There's just always a red shell! Always! And that's what I do with mine. Sorry, dude. I'm picking up scraps here. Oh my god, there's always a red shell on my ass whenever I'm doing good. It's just like... Alright. That was good. Let's go to dry, dry desert. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know what it is about this game, but I feel like some people are just able to avoid everything. I just do not have that skill. I think Trauma's here. I didn't even... Hello, Trauma. That's you. Maybe lurking. I don't like to call out lurkers, but I just noticed him in the lobby. Is all. Oh, I got it. Thanks. Whoa. Whoa. No. Freaking bummer. I ran into my shell. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. There you go. Oh yeah. Head is he? Oh my goodness. Oh, there we go. There we go. That might do it. Gotta shorten the gap here. Oh my god. Keep going. Keep going. Same two. Nope. No! Fuck! That's three. Cool. Damn it. Oh, I was doing really good. I almost closed the gap between me and first place there, but hey. So we got a Waluigi crew. I could roll with Waluigi. Yo, what's up, man? I was wondering if that was you. I was like... Alright. I can roll with Waluigi. Let's do it. Give him the Walu. God, I have no time. I'll pick Sky Garden, though. Yay!
Yes! Waluigi time!
That might have been early. Yeah! Oh, I botched it. Oh no. It was early. No red shell. No red shell. No Waluigi.
Damn it.
This one is so close. Oh no, it's not. Everybody's just gonna... Man, I was doing so well. First three laps, man. The first two laps, it's fine. And for whatever reason, on the third lap, dude, I just get absolutely manhandled. Shoot. Shoot the whoop. Ooh, Hyrule. Yeah, it started pretty tight, and then it ended pretty pretty loose buttholes. That's a story. TikTok clock. Oh, everybody wants the new Toad. And we got, was that Mario Circuit? Yeah. I've gotten to the point now where, like, I don't even save items anymore. Every time I save items, I get struck by lightning or something, you know? And it's like, I end up not using it. Like, I don't know how people are able to avoid that. Look, we're turning into a Waluigi crew. It's the Walu crew. Oh, God bless America. I didn't get any item there. Red shell. That's cool. No, dude, yes! Oh, they're passing. There's that lightning. Oh, bomb. Damn. Oh, I just bonked the other Waluigi. Ha! Take that. Nice. All right. That wasn't bad. Big blue. We got a big blue fan. I'm a fan. I was playing that earlier, man. I didn't stop boosting the whole time. It was wild. Is that the donut planes? Okay. Do donut planes. That's fine. Yeah, the drifting is crucial to this game, man. It's like anybody that comes in first, like regularly, is just constantly drifting. Get off me. That was a pretty sweet shortcut there. Hey. Wow, imagine getting bullet bills, you know? What's that like? Can somebody please tell me what it feels like to get bullet bills when you need them? Instead of a blooper? A god dang blooper! Do I look like I know what a JPEG is? I just want a picture of a god dang hot dog. Let's see, we'll do Cloud Top Cruise.
If I look like I know what a JPEG is, I just want a picture of a JPEG.
Is there a CC for these? What is that? A CC? It says it on the bottom right there. 150. I don't know how you pick them, though. I don't like this level. I'm gonna cry. Dude, I love Hank Hill. When King of the Hill first came out, I was so butthurt that Beavis and Butthead was gone that I didn't even watch the first couple of seasons. But then, like, once I finally came to my senses and realized that, like, King of the Hill is better, I became a gigantic fan of King of the Hill. Oh no, son of a... Oof. Somebody just ate it. There we go. Got to put the thing audio back after the Hank Hill JPEG thing. What an idiot! God. No, get away from me. Guess what? Boom! Yeah. Ah, you just stole third place from me. Who did that? Who's third? Whoa, 29? Oh, that was bad. That was so bad. I lost my lighting. There it is. That was so bad. Freaking. Ooh. Oh, if we're gonna do Luigi's Mansion, I gotta be King Boo. Hey, you got bullet build, man. Like, can't do anything about that. I mean, you don't even have control when you're Bullet Bill. The game just takes you for a ride. All right, I'm King Boo. Hopefully we get Haunted Mansion. Luigi's Mansion, man. One of my favorite games. Nope. We're going to that place. Randy Orton's going to that place. That dark, dark place. In a dark, dark house. In a dark, dark room. Oh, oh my god!
I have no idea what's going on.
I feel like I found. Oh, I missed the jump. I found a good shortcut in this level, but I'm trying to think, where was it? Oh, I think that was it right there. No, it was something bigger than that, though. I don't remember now. Maybe that was it. No, I drove right into fireballs, and here comes the shells, and here comes the nice lady. Neat. You know what? I just went for it, you know? I was like, I'm doing poorly. Might as well come in absolute last. Cries. Alright. Let's do Babby level. Mario Circuit. So he said go easy on me? Yeah, I'll go easy on you. Here he comes. Here comes dump truck ass. Oh, I messed up. Hold on. I'll go easy on you, alright. You had to bounce mid-game? Alright, man. Do your thing. We shall be here. Not too long though. This is just testing the new. Shit, I'm out of time. That's alright. At least I got Wario. That's what's important. Hey, the level I wanted. Wow, I picked the only cart that covers Wario's dump truck ass. I feel robbed, dude. I'm gonna have to do this again. I gotta get like maybe one of those motorcycles that he wears like a thong. Stop it. What happened over here? Damn it! Double damn it! Bridge shell coming. No! Oh, that sucks. That was bad. You're doing poorly. That's okay, man. Me too. I'm more concerned with the quality of the stream. Check and make sure everything looks good. Everything's in sync and stuff like that. Not making excuses. I mean, I would like to actually, like, you know, win some races. But oh, look, I got a bullet bill like at the finish line when I can't pull ahead. Wow, that's the one bullet bill I finally got. Yeah, I'm not making excuses or anything. I am trying to win, but I am also concerned with just making sure the stream is looking good. Making little adjustments on the fly here and there. Hold on, I need something that accentuates Wario's ass. What a motorcycle. I like this one. And Mount Wario. That's not a level, that's a directive. That's your prime directive, is to Mount Wario. Damn it, we didn't get Mount Wario. What are we, like, what even is life, you know? Also, anybody notice that there's just a lot of people from Japan named No War? That's weird. I mean, I guess not weird considering the circumstances. But, like, why is it only Japan doing that? I guess they're saying that because they're, like, the only ones not involved. Oh! No, bad, this is bad, I'm good. What happened there? Should we use it there? Wow! I can't. What, sometimes the turn just doesn't happen, dude. Wow. This never would happen if this was Mont Wario. Twelfth place, dude. Wow. Oh, we have another lap. Bring it all back, man. Okay. Like, I have no control over any of the things that are ruining my game. This never would have happened if we picked Mount Wario. You guys. Come on! I'm gonna stick with Wario. That was embarrassing. He needs to redeem himself. I'll do Royal Raceway. I like Royal Raceway. Oh, it's split. It's split. Oh, wait, no. Royal Raceway dominating. Going. One person chose Grumble Volcano. Nice. Royal Raceway it is. Alright. Who's here? I don't think 514 is in and it's full. Uh-oh. Here we go, here we go. Oh, we got a bunch of Warios too. Look at this. Oh my god, I love when everybody picks like a troll character. I see you're one of the Splatoon kids. That is one of the games that I am going to include in community nights. I want to get good at Splatoon. I've said this story a few times, not sure. I'll just recap it real quick. I was really enjoying Splatoon 2 a lot when it came out. I was playing it, like, all the time, streaming it, you know, doing my thing. And, one day, my save file got corrupted, and it, like, deleted a whole bunch of my stuff. Well, it didn't delete it. They got corrupted. I couldn't open anything back up. I had to buy a new memory card and everything. Been afraid to play it since. So what I did was I went ahead and I got myself a digital copy of it. And I figure we'll play that. So I don't know if anybody out there still plays Splatoon regularly, but I would like to, especially now that Splatoon 3 is on its way out. So, We could get practice in for when that day comes. Because I'm definitely going to play Splatoon 3. Spleen. Definitely going to spleen. How are people just so fast? That lightning bolt was the worst. Oh yeah, dump truck in that ass. There we go. Oh no! Out of nowhere, dude. Was that your lightning bolt? I think that was your lightning bolt. That was pretty funny. I'm gonna go random. Everything else sucks. Even Mount Wario. I'm bitter about Mount Wario now. I feel like that ruined my chance of It's Peter Griffin. Hey Lois, Mount Wario.
Peter, me and the boys are gonna head to the clam,
The Peter, head into the clam. Nyeh.
Giggity, giggity.
There you go. There's an entire episode of Family Guy. Just insert, like, cutaway scenes in the middle. That was an entire episode of Family Guy right there.
Hey, were you there when I fratted?
My things! My precious.
Those tricksy hobbitses. They want to steal your mushrooms. My precious.
Die! Dude, why are you still faster than me when I hit you with a star?
Shit.
No! Just drove right into that.
Lightning for me. Instead, I get gold mushrooms and another star.
You ready?
We can do it, guys. Yeah!
Dump trucking ass! No, dude, no! Was it because I said dump truck ass? I'm sorry. That's... Look at Wario, dude. What do you want me to say? Wow. Just gonna stand here and go from like third to eighth just like that. Oh no! I could have pulled that off a little bit better. That was a bad ending there. Lame. Guys, I just don't think Wario's dumb truck ass is doing it today. I think we got to switch. Who else could we be? Ooh, Shroom Ridge.
Let's see.
Let's do...
I don't know. I'll be Luigi for a couple rounds. I like Luigi.
With the camo scoot. Luigi with the camo scoot. Beautiful.
Oh no, who's... Don't pick Ribbon Road! No! No! I suck at Ribbon Road so bad.
Whew. Okay, that's a relief. Let me take this off. I'm schwitzing. Oh my god. My hair. You ran out of time?
You all out of time, baby.
Yeah, I'm just really bad at Ribbon Road. It scares me. Oh, whoa, whoa, drifting the wrong way. That's good. Whoa. Whoa. Bing. Bong. Blippity black. Zim zam, flimity flam. Bing bong. That's what the kids say, by the way. That's, oh shit. Shit. Nope. Like, there's so many red shells hitting me that they don't even register all of them. Like, some of them just, like, dissipate. Stop that! It's you! Don't do it! No! I still got it. Stop it. Whoa, whoa! Bing!
You're a thorn in my side, Bing.
God. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh my god. I'm sorry, Wario. I did not want to go like that for you. Hey, any more shit? You just want to hit me? Anything else? Watch, here's... I'm gonna get a bullet bill right now. Oh no. Nice. Alright. Okay. There we go. That wasn't bad. It wasn't good, but it wasn't bad. The box... Well, I think they're moving. Oh, Baby Park. You gotta go bet at Baby Park. I'll get Baby Bowser for it, too. Let's go! You got a bullet bill? Yeah, it's just like a slap in the face, isn't it? Oh, wow. I thought everybody was going to pick Baby Park. I thought that was a big favorite of everybody's. Guess we're going to Hyrule. Well... Likely Hyrule. Oh my god, it's a Magikarp. There's a Magikarp. We got Peter Griffin. We got this invisible dude. He reminds me of a superhero. I can't think. Oh, we got Mirror Hyrule. Okay. I'm into it. What a ragtag group, huh? I feel like I should make a me that's a little bit more memorable so that you guys know if it's me. Man, I picked Baby Bowser, getting ready for Baby Park. We didn't get Baby Park. That's okay. Of course, for the nanosecond that I was in first, they decide my item. Your Switch did? Damn. No doc? No doc gang? Stop that. Hey, why did you... I could have gotten that too. Watch this. You ready? Boom! No blue shell. And that guy passed me anyway because, you know. Damn it. Red shell, no. Like, how's this person just so much faster than me like that? I hit him. Oh, it did. Come on. Hit him! No! Why did it take so long? Damn. You always play portable? Okay. Fair enough. Damn, I came in second. Wasn't bad. What time is it? It's 10 o'clock. All right. Let's get one more good race in. One more. Because this was always just supposed to be a test. I was just testing the new setup here. Wanted to show you guys my new lighting setup. Pick the airport. Does it say my last one? Yeah. This is my last game. All right, people picking the airport. I like the airport. What is that thing? So I know... Well, Magikarp left. We still got Peter Griffin. What is that? Like a chicken or something? Invisible Man is in first. Airport? Alright, we're doing the airport. I like it. A lot of people in Japan. What time is it in Japan? Was it like... It's like the morning for them, right? It's like 8 in the morning there or something? Faster than a plane, but you guys seem to just be able to fly right by me. Monday morning in Japan. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, right? It's like about 12 hours or so. 10, 12 hours ahead. Eighth freaking place. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Dude, I just killed that Metal Mario. Oh boy. Yo, what's up, lady? Yeah, check out that band camp. Yes. Been working on another ambient track, but I haven't really touched it in a few days. I haven't had the, these are very moody tracks, so I have to really be in the mood. Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked, dude. I should have quit last one when I was in second. I might have to do another one after this. I'm not ending it on 10th place. Jeez Louise. Yeah, we can't finish in 10th place. I can't end the day like that. Watch, I'm going to do another one and come in 11th. Maybe Baby Bowser is not the way. Let's see. Who else could we be? How about my dude? Luigi. He's got a mansion. He's a plumber. Yeah, I'll do Mario. But yeah, I've got like the next track like in my head. Like I know what I want it to sound like, but every time I sit down and like think, oh, you know, I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna start putting it together, it's like I gotta be in the right mood or it's not gonna come out with a mood to it, you know? If that makes sense. Where are we going? Are we going to Mario? Looks like it might be Big Blue. Or no, that's Mute City, rather. But we got Mario, so I'm happy. Alright, this is baby level. This is, like, I think the first level in the game. Let's go. Wah! Oh, great. That's a good start. Not bad. How are people just fast like that? It drives me berserk, dude. I don't even know what hit me. I watched it hit me in slow motion, man. It was awful. Alright. What the Fuck, dude. I'm in 10th place. Stop giving me mushrooms. Give me something big. I need big. Big. Please. 3 mushrooms. Die. All right. I came in 4th. Came in 4th. Not bad. Not bad. Oh my god. Well, that was special, I would say. So yeah, guys, this was just kind of like a, this was like a test stream. I wanted to check out the camera and all that and stuff. So that was a lot of fun. Looks like it held up, right? Does it still looks all right? Color is good. Lighting is all right. Pretty happy with how all that looks. Firing up FF6 now. Oh man. Nah, we're gonna call it a night here, I think. I think it's about time to chill. I don't see anybody to raid though. That's what sucks. It's like, is there really nobody online right now that I would raid? Let me check Mario Kart. I never check Mario Kart. Let me see. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Let's see who plays this. Is anybody? Let's see. Join MK. Karting with the best community. 59 viewers. Where's somebody more my level? Somebody with 10. That's good. Alright, I don't know. There's nobody that I kind of want to raid. I don't want to just raid a random person. I've had bad experiences with that, guys. I'm sorry. As much as I'd like to just, like, take a risk, I've raided people before and they've been very bad. So, we'll leave it at that then, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and throw down the hammer and I'm gonna say I'm done. We'll see what we do next week. If you don't already have it, Mario Party Superstars. We're going to play that on Friday. And then all this week I'll play, I don't know what I'm going to play. Maybe I'll do some Doom. I love Doom. There's that. Maybe I'll practice some more Mario Kart, but probably not. I'm probably going to chill with the community games and stuff until Friday. All right, guys, much love. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time. Bye.